Hi everyone, welcome to this tips and tricks video. Today I'm going to show you how you can have some smooth shadows using the path tracer. Right now in my scene, I've set up a simple light over here just above my table. If I come closer to my small interior plants and if I press R, or the icon is over here to enable the path tracer, as you can see here I have some really sharp shadow. Let's actually open the scene graph, select our light, press again R to enable again the path tracer. When you select an object inside the scene graph, it automatically disables the path tracer. You will need to manually enable it again. A new option appears when you are in path tracer in the more of the shadow over here. It's the radius. It basically controls the smoothness of your shadow. So as you can see here, if I switch from 0 to 14, the shadow of my leaves are way smoother. A bit too much. Something like that should work fine. And again, if I press R, this option will disappear. This option is really only present when you are using the path tracer. It works in a similar manner for the sun. If I'm coming outside, let's for example place a basic box in front of our house on the deck. Maybe a bit of less of a sunset. If I press R and if I come in at the settings, lighting, sun intensity, here we have a sun source angle that controls the smoothness of your shadow created by the sun. So you can have something really sharp or something really smooth. And that's it for this video. Thank you everyone for joining me and I will see you guys for the next one. Bye everyone!